Hi, my name is Opa Tsubela, from the Managing Director of TLJ Enterprise. TLJ Trading Enterprise was opened by me in 2009 for the fact that we saw it as an opportunity for us to join the big leagues of Plant High and to reduce youth unemployment by 40%. TLJ Trading Enterprise deals with construction, garden services, and plant hire. In the garden services, we serve ceramic industries and the households nearby. The challenges that we are having as a company is that a lot of big companies that are doing plant hire, we find it as a challenge to enter that market. But as a company, we have managed to jump those hurdles up to so far. Today, TLJ Enterprise have managed to have its own plant. For example, we've got front-end loaders that we are operating with, serving our customers like strategic transport and ceramic industries, including neighboring companies. It makes to feel very proud about what we have been doing up to so far, because the company is doing good at the moment through advisors that we get from the existing companies. We see ourselves being part of the big leagues, although we will take one step at a time. And in 5 years' time, we want to see ourselves being one of the big companies that are employing more youth and eradicating poverty around South Africa. My great friends that help us a lot, I say thank you to them, because they've helped us 100%, because now TLJ Trading Enterprise, now it manages itself better according to financial projections, HRs, and hiring of staff as well. Up to date, we are very much happy to be part of this program.